Alright, what's up guys? It's Golden Gorsty here. I'm back with episode 2 of Granny the Horror Game. Apparently, fuck. Apparently I'm running away right now. My game didn't save. The shit. My game didn't save, so I have to start over again. But he do? Anyway, a good thing is I found the key to the weapon case. So, this means. Hi, bitch. This means I can open the weapon case and maybe kill this old bitch right here. Sup, bitch? Damn, you're disgusting. Nice. So now I can finally maybe kill Granny. Maybe this is an alternate ending? Who knows? Crossbow. Oh fuck. A drink glazer. Die, bitch! Oh, what the fuck? I knocked her out for 2 minutes? Oh god damn. I have a lot. Get out of my way, grandma. Jesus Christ. Hi, grandma. Hi, granny. How you doing? Move out of my way, bitch. Well, that's a good thing, we can triangulate her now. Now we don't have to. The cogwheel. Isn't that for the playhouse? Yeah. Can I? Fuck. It's only 2 minutes, I gotta hurry. Stupid painting. Oh, it's a screwdriver! Now we can search around the house. Nice. And if she comes to me, I just fucking shoot her ass. This is going good. Nice. Going good. This is going good. Anything else here? I found the weapon key here, by the way. Wait for that skank to come, I'm gonna shoot her ass. Then I'm gonna take the screwdriver and open some shit. We learned from episode 1. When I saw my savings didn't save, I went to like check out the game. What mostly you do on it to escape. So I know a little bit more now. I feel like. Has to be past 2 minutes now. Well, she's up and laughing. That's good. Bitch. Bitch. She's coming. I saw her. Hold on. I got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. This old bitch can't get me. Dude, she's running. Bitch! I'm out of here. Give me 2 minutes. Go, 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 go. Ooh, a key. Playhouse key. No way. Well, I want to bring the crossbow with me, cause she can wake up. I don't think I don't count. And I know where all the cogwheels are. Man, this is going good. It's going good, guys. Hurry, 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 hurry! Run, you bitch! Crossbow, damn it! Alright, so cogwheel. Let's go outside here. Nice. Got the playhouse key. Here's a cogwheel. We also found a red one somewhere. I remember, where did I find it? I'm too happy, so I forgot. This and open the playhouse. Then we try to find the red cogwheel and put in there. Pick it up. Nice. I'm gonna need to find the red one. I would use the tranquilizer to get rid of her. Nice. She's up and running. Jesus Christ, my throat. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that. She comes. Bang! She dead. Come on, Granny. Granny. You done goof now, bitch! You're unconscious. Where did I find the red cogwheel, though? I don't remember. Wasn't it in here? Was. Fuck, bear trap. Let's go this way. I was almost going the wrong way. Nice, we're making progress, boys. We're making progress. A lot of progress. Damn. Okay, run. I think this is the last piece. Master key. Isn't this for the door? I remember it has a red lock. Maybe it's for that. Good, now we have that. Put it down. Let's get the tranquilizer and crossbow. Oh, sorry, I'm holding the sound. Hmm. Too late. I was thinking of going to the attic, but nope. Granny, stop running. You done goofed now, bitch. Come here. Gonna stab your ass. I'm scared. Come on, you can do this. You can do this shit. Granny. Fuck it. Nice. Come on, bitch. If you come, you done goofed now. You have really done goofed now. There's only one way she can come. Hear her. Bitch! I like how she's really knocked out. Alright. We gotta go to the attic. See if we can find any stuff there. Is there anything in the bathtub? Nope. Anything here? Nope. Anything here? Nope. Is there something here? Oh, maybe it is. Nope. 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 There must be something in the attic. Ooh, I'm lucky. Jesus Christ. I heard like break. I was like, no, pushing it backwards. Interesting. Oh, piece of painting. Granny's not up yet, is she? Don't think so. Need to find a winch. By the way, if I shoot Granny with a tranquilizer, why can't I just approach her and snap her neck? Then I wouldn't have any problems with her. They can like try to leave in peace. Need some stuff. He's up. Wait for it. No! You dumb bitch. Okay, I think we gotta do something now. Get out of my way! Where of the more places can I search? Trying to figure that out. I have a feeling everything hasn't spawned in. Cause I feel like I search everywhere. Not here. Of course. Nice. Now we can cut the power. Cut it. Got it. Nice. Is there anything here? Maybe? Alright, we can put this down. I need to find one more piece. One more piece. Come on, boys. One more piece. Let's do this shit. One more piece. Let's do this. Can I cube this? Oh, jeez. Oh, I didn't look here. And of course, there's nothing there. Where is everything? Like the hammer, for example, that I used last time. Last episode. Where's that? In hell, bitch. You it tickled? Nice, weird. I'm walking over her. Wonder where the wind channel is. What's this? Hammer! Let's go! Fuck you, Granny, I'm out of here. Am I gonna be able to escape? Oh yeah, hold on. Hold on! Yeah! Yeah! Wait a minute. Where's the master key? I can leave. Boys, I can leave! Padlock? What are you talking about? I'm confused. Oh, you're playing that game, Granny. Where? I'm scared. I think she's gonna be up soon. Let's wait and lock her up. Until she comes, so I can strangulize her. Bitch. Man, guys, I'm making so much progress. Hey, bitch. You got do down with the. The fuck did I say? Put that down. Get the fuck out of my way. Freaking knocked her down the stairs. She freaking flew. Holy shit, that was hilarious. Yeah, you done goofed now, bitch. Put more locks, eh? I'm gonna do that. I got a hammer, bitch. I know how to use this hammer. Up here. Zut, zut, zut. What's in here? Nothing? Oh. Why can't I open this? Weird. Oh. Of course. Oh. For fuck's sake. The fuck? I need a hammer. What the fuck? Wait, wait, what? I'm in jail? I need a cutting thing. And a hammer. Oh. Well, I should probably end the episode now because maybe I need to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do now. Anyway, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll catch you guys in episode 3. I see what the hell I'm supposed to do now. Bye.